started out doing hip hop stuff with him, and I was like, I just want to do jazz stuff. And I just started writing instruments. So I just had that freedom. You know, I just listened to a record and then filter the bass line out and then just play over that, and then keep adding things and adding things. Then I learned to write music, and then I do it different. I was good from the start. I mean, I'm not a soloist, but I can put things together and make something. Like, you know, it can go anyway. Like, people think it has to be one way, but you can do it however you do it. Like I just do it. That's the problem. I can't articulate. I don't think about it. Like, I just do it. Just do it.
about it, Melvin, because you don't understand it. The only thing you understand, man, is that commercialism is the thing that's successful here on Mars, and there is no place else to go and look, because if it don't happen at the Civic Center and it don't happen right here in town, it ain't real. You know, like for instance, like Sun Ra, I've been saying that word to you for all semester again. Have you listened to one Sun Ra record?
We'll be right back. on a ride, picture clear blue skies, even the sunshine brighter than lights, cameras in action, feeling like the main attraction, breath smelling like pure true and satisfaction, straight up maxing, fully edged out to the maximum extreme, kiss the girls, don't make them cry, instead give them wet dreams, this bet seems bigger than your average wager, it's that uncut with no added flavor, yo it's the guard, no savage behavior, in the temple of the most omnipresent, the way that I bounce from coast to coast, still heads are sleeping like Rip Van Winkle, everybody is a star that twinkles in the twilight, yo, it's razor sharp like 20/20 eyesight, and when I grip the mic it's usually one of the highlights of the evening, this is back in effect without leaving, half these cats are barely breathing, so I give them life, the new kid on the west, why even bother to test, we said they wearing the best, sound like they wearing malicious dress, never stress to 85% who think that hip hop is only about paying the rent, personify the pure spiritual bliss, and praise the mind, the most beautiful gift, I'm on the mic till I'm bound to uplift, one way or another, don't even ask, of course the verses are butter, everybody love the sunshine like summer, from New York to LA to Japan, the motherland's the foundation, it's time to expand, we coming with a plan to cultivate, y'all, so vision is the way that we operate, here to alleviate the stress like adaptogens, five on the black hand side, yo what's happening, change is constant, it's time for replenish, the sun cycle possibilities are endless, it's tremendous, yo, the new kid on the west, why even bother to test, who said they wearing the best, sound like they wearing Melinda's dress, never stress to 85% who think that hip hop is only about paying the rent, y'all.
I'm looking for something all the time. And oftentimes I get lost. And people that are around me an awful lot know when they see me smiling, they know I'm lost and I'm trying to get back. But it makes it much more interesting because then you do things that surprise yourself. And after you hear the recording, it makes you a little bit happy. You say, oh, I didn't know I could do that.
that, as an improvisation full time.
And playing the...
And playing. Yeah,
thank you.
Mix.
Talking about music.
Yeah.
I think it's fantastic.
Manga, caju, maracujá, sapoti, fruta de conde, ginipapo, graviola, açaí, jaca, pitanga, mori, abacaxi, anão, a terra generosa como as terras daqui, banana de tudo que é feitio e feição, goiaba dentro é vermelha igual ao meu coração, é doce madeira, é triste, é meio ardido, meu coração tá de tudo igual ao chão. Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, about this time, I'd like to introduce you to the greatest of this time.
Results are so profound that we tend to interrupt the process and spoil everything by trying to explain or analyze how it works. What we should do as a result of it is to observe, wonder, and just simply begin to believe the marvelous world of effects taking shape before our very eyes.
He's unbelievable.
Bow down, Orby, destroy.
As the metal panel slides upward, revealing a secret control room full of electronic equipment.
Party people, Doom. Here to let you know that I have no prior knowledge to any invasion or any invasion being planned or executed. And I have no ties to Madly or any organizations for the thank you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.